I'm coming!
Down or what, carajo? Ah, ping!
You must be Talia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia.
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh. That's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
Shh. We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry, Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus!
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are the musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda, Ben Betil's in the church.
They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
Me looking for Paolo.
Oye. You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Hi.
Fucking Burgos is
pushing. Just the girl I want to see.
Who told you?
Oh, yo, that's one big croc.
Hola.
You're a fan too,
Stay
huh?
strong.
Danny. Talia.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the zoo by La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
I know that now! Por favor, spare me!
Only 4 more hours, and home.
Oye, comadre, help me out. Gracias, mija.
De nada.
Clara,
good news.
Maximas Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here.
Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gotta trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
Ah, a new guerrilla.
Slay the line, guerrilla.
Fucking Jorge.
What did that asshole do now?
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
Let me
see you at the boat.
He doesn't show up.
Don't know where that motherfucker go.
What? You got to piss first or something? Go right here. Nobody cares. Hola.
Where does he go?
Glad you stuck around.
Good question.
Shit. We've been missing food. Even though it all gets portioned up, we're short.
Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
Radio likes the new stuff. I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Wonder if their birds are any good.
Someone should put him down.
Hola, from Lola.
Find that thing.
Over here!
Coños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton.
Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army.
Benito's banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
That couldn't have been easy to paint.
I'm taking the horse!
What the hell, Aceres?
Don't worry. I'm a friend. Hidden power of Ida. I'm in.
You bored?
You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya. I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of Jose's tanks? One goes missing? Who gives a shit? Bring it back and we'll get to work. I have a vision, and it needs more tank. I knew you had a good vibe when you walked up. Wash yourself, yeah?
Look, hi. Don't say anything
Ebola.
Till I get there.
Better time this right.
Hey, Zenya. Explain this to me. Why does an artist need a tank?
You blind? You know what's happening here, no? Censorship. Bullshit propaganda. Yara's artistas disappearing right before your fucking eyes. No such thing as free expression here anymore. When I gotta make a statement nobody can ignore, okay? Suerte.
Of fire, passion, and war. I can relate to that.
Shit, there's more of these. I should track them all down.
You! See? You!
What do you know?
We got a contact in Villa de Verdera. Says there's a regular convoy that passes through, same time every day. Sounds like they're asking for an ambush.
Thank you.
Oye, guerrilla. Holy shit. Is that your bed?